Roy Stolk. Roy Stolk, born 11 January 1979 in Leiden, is a Dutch former professional snooker player. Between 2006 and 2007, he was on the main tour by winning the Romanian Open. At the end of the season, he slipped off.